walks to school. Nobody notices. He hides the bruises underneath his clothes.